My work is inspired by daily encounters with people who have a more traditional way of viewing women's work versus fine art. So I'm working a lot with the motif of quilting, inspiration by my great-grandmother.